Hi from Poland, my name is Maciej Malosz. In that movie I will explain you how works EM Drive. I will show you mechanical version of EM Drive. Please watch it, please show this to your friends. And also very important integral part of this movie is link attached inside description of movie. I show you very important evidence there, two methods. These two movies are roped, trust me. This is very intelligent problem for physics, especially if we asking about what is atom, how if we want to measure forces inside atom, relation between a center and electron. Okay, this is it. I will start. EM drive, this is very simply. You will be in shock. This is EM drive, mechanical. Spring, it is internal forces, mass M, it is huge mass M, for example 10 M, this big mass M is about 10 this M. What's happening? Please look. Start. Spring started work. This mass is going to plasticine band. It is plasticine band, yes? This mass hitting this small little mass M. Later, small mass M will start rotation. We have to tell you that this is very extra light arm. Extra light arm. This is, for example, plastic PCB, and this is metal ball. So this arm is very light. What's happened? This arm starting rotation. Naturally is that this mass lost some energy to this process to start this pendulum. It is pendulum. I can say this is pendulum, and this mass will hit plasticina with lower forces, because as you see this mass has zero problem to hit plasticine, and this mass have a problem because first this mass will hit and lose energy mass M. What has happened finally? Finally we have situation like this. This mass hit plasticine and stop, this mass hit plasticine and stop. This mass is making rotation. What's happened? The dark color, it is vehicle. I have to show you next picture. Please look what we have. This mass is not moving. This mass is not moving. Only this mass making rotation. Important fact is that vehicle mass must be more bigger than this small mass M. Okay, in next movie, this is a car. This car is in space. For example, you're sitting here and watching on stars, and we far away we see Earth. What's happened? On your back you have electric engine, and this engine start work and stop. This mass M naturally falling around this electric engine, and this electric engine is bolted to car. Yes. Okay. We have here omega, so we have here a mass M, so we have radial force mv square divided by R. This is arm R. What's going on? This mass cannot move this car. It is zero. Why it is zero? This is periodically zero. Look, this half, this mass want to push forward car, but little bit later this half want to stop the car. This car is cannot move in space. This car is making like this, like this, like this, but it cannot move. What feel passenger inside the car? Passenger inside the car, for example, here you and me. Car mass is very big. This mass is small. Passenger here and here in that seat will feel only small vibration. Only vibration. And this is it. We're back into this situation. Look. This vehicle is going to this side. Sorry. You see, spring started work. This mass hit plasticine, this mass hit this mass, and after this plasticine. So here we have a different between this left and right side. This is unbalanced. It is unbalanced and moving that way to the left. This small mass has zero influence on motion. Okay, I want to learn you more. Okay, next picture. This small mass, this is F2 force. F2 force is constant if we have a time and F2 force. But F2 force changing direction. And this looks like this. This is periodically zero. This is huge mass M and V2 velocity. Earth is getting velocity from this mass. And it will look like this. Other side, other situation we have here, because this mass also have huge radius, and if the speed is very high, this mass will give reaction up reaction. F1 forces work like this. This is huge air. F2 forces, it is small air here. Okay, atom, big question in my head. Later, I want to show you how to fly on Mars. First step, it's natural, traditional start. Rockets will start by classic engine, typical engine like we're using right now. What's happened next step? The system is ready to use. This is the same tool that I showed you at the first pictures. Okay, second step. Rocket stop, classical engine stop at work. Okay. Rocket is on the target. For example, we want to go to Mars, so we have to set direction. And we're starting. Pooh! We're doing this experiment. This mass, remember, this mass will hit this small mass. Pendulum will start work. Okay, next step, we're landing on Mars. And after landing, we're stopping this mass, we're stopping this pendulum. Mars planet will get this moment. It is very important step. You have to stop this mass on the Mars, because Mars is a huge mass M, this huge mass M will take this this moment. And this is it. I have kindly asked, please show my work your friends. I am machine engineer. Right now I am 57 years old. Please look also on attached link to description. I showing next movie with very important evidence for physics, and please visit my blog. Generally, I want to get a work. I looking people who want to use my knowledge and my talent to create. And I want to make. I want to have a fan in my job. I want to do this what I like, what I love. You can ask me about any problem to solve. I will solve this problem because. I am good. Please show this movie.